Hey guys, welcome to the second episode of the Small Balcony Makeover series. I know I took a long time to post this one and it is so because everything used in this video is DIY'd by me. I have made all the elements for this makeover. So let's get started. This is balcony as you know and I have started off by painting it white which took me 3 days to complete. And this is how it looks now. Starting with the first DIY is the sitting for the balcony, for which I have used an old broken wooden bench and bamboo sticks, which I have cut into 4 equal pieces with a cutting machine. My brother helped me with it. I have then rubbed it with sandpaper and painted it for improving the look of it. For fixing the legs of the bench, I have used Araldite. Second DIY is the curtain, which I have made out of an old dupatta. The fabric is crepe georgette. Firstly, fold the top side of the curtain and sew it. For the embellishment, I have used old fabric pieces and have stitched them on the curtain. Now comes the third DIY, which is a cushion cover. I have used my mother's old sari for stitching up the covers of size 16 by 16 inches. I have kept the embroidered part of the sari to be the front, while the back is plain. I have used a lining and a sponge to give it a proper shape. If you don't have a sponge, a cloth bag is a good alternative. Now stitch it all together. I have done some mirror work on the cushion cover for embellishment. The fourth DIY are cute bird houses, which I have made out of cardboard and colorful chart papers. These are the bird houses and you can draw motifs here on it like I have done. Now for the wall, I have made photo frames, which is the last DIY of this episode. For the frame, I have used different sizes of cardboard, printouts, cardboard sticks for the border. So now let's head towards the balcony. This is the final look. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you liked it. We'll soon meet with another fresh episode of the series. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and share.